at a young age, and also I have Aztec roots, so I haven't done the DNA testing. So the Aztecs believed that watching the butterflies, that they were a sign of transformation, like they would go through the cycles of the life that they did. So also when the monarchs migrate from here to down south, they go to Michoacán, Mexico, which is where my parents are from, and they migrated here from down, back down south. That is the beginning of the Day of the Dead, and that's when the festival starts, so that explains my Day of the Dead paintings. I also decided to do the Lotería mugs, which is Mexican bingo, and there's 54 images, and I just challenged myself to do it. After I graduated from CWU, I wanted to spend a lot of time at the makerspace, and I thought this was going to be a challenge, especially since I had just gotten out of school. I didn't have any pressure, any time constraints, until Maddie and Heath decided to ask me to also display the cups here. Then I was instantly stressed out because I had 6 weeks, but I didn't really have 6 weeks because I had to go on vacation, and I was teaching a kids class, and so many other things that I juggled. But luckily I got them done in time, and Adam decided to display them on the ceiling, and I think this is just amazing, and I love it. And that's all I have to say. If you guys have any questions?